watch finishes without. I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller.
My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession to craft things for you in my spare time.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
I dare say. I've accomplished a few feats to be proud of, at least.
'Twill be an honor to serve by your side.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
Can that really be true? I don't like the sound of it at all!
Fine place to harvest some ingredients. It is a glad thing we rested.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
A different path would serve us better now. I'll lead the way.
Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Pray, follow me.
You're soaked. Do you try not to catch cold?
As a matter of fact, ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
I shall do as you say. One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. At last, the moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Freshly rested in the air, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard.
has been drenched. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. You're staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye? Find out what's inside.
No! I'm not sending anyone into that cave!
But Jonas, isn't it your duty to aid our people?
I've held my tongue till now. But no longer. You would leave one of your own to die. This is impermissible. A village is nothing without its people. Sacrificing that poor soul amounts to cutting off your own arm. As Harv's leader, you ought to strive to do whatever you can to bring him back alive. Can you truly say this decision benefits your people, Jonas?
Who are you to question me? I'll suffer none of your impudence, outsider! Be gone from our village!
I, Jonas, I am an outsider, and therefore have no reason to heed any commands you would give. I shall follow my own will, and do what must needs be done. All those with the strength and courage to do the same, join me at Stormwind Cave.
Let us do everything in our power to render aid to those in need. Sir Ulrika is ever a beacon of hope. Let us make haste and join her at Stormwind Cave. Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
We're unlikely to find any warm hearths down here.
Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard.
Fear not. 'Tis well in hand.
We have arrived.
'Tis you. Have you come to join us in our rescue effort? My thanks. We shan't fail with you by our side. The captured villager ought to be within. Let us hurry.
No doubt we will have to plumb the cave depths to find our charge. Shall we press on? I have a rough idea of where our destination lies. Shall I show you there, Master?
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. My magics are yours to command, should you require the skills of a mage. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen. Allow me to check whether there's aught nearby.
Here's hoping we find something worth the trouble. The old man is strange in word and deed, yet I can't quite bring myself to dismiss his tales for all that.
Curious, isn't it?
Mayhap his maundering will make more sense to us in time. Prepare to engage! Ha!
ensure your next attack is no less deadly. You are the leader, Peter. Allow me.
All right, then.
I grant you fire's blaze. Well.
Surprise.
To think I would meet you here. Or were you searching for me? I cannot return to Mal. Not till my name is cleared. Not till the dragon is found. This village also suffered the dragon's attack in the past. I intend to stay here and investigate its whereabouts. Pray, give my regards to everyone back home. Tell them that I swear to return as soon as I can.
Methinks there are rare materials to be found hereabouts. Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find? Arisen.
Over here, if you please. Fails to destroy us only in heart.
I'm saved. Thank you.
Thank heavens you yet live. Let us be on our way. The other villagers shall be thrilled to see you in good health, I'm sure.
We'd best report back. Let me get that. The mission was a success. I wonder what Sir Jonas will have to say of our efforts.
If you wish to meet with this person, I would gladly lead the way.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
This place still has its secrets. Surely it isn't your intention to leave them undiscovered, Master.
Indeed. Let us know if we can be of assistance, Arisen.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb.
Methinks I can make it over there. Might I be of assistance?
It is a relief to be out under the open sky.
Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit.
That's just what I was thinking.
You have returned triumphant, I see. Oh, what a relief.
Indeed. And now that the task is done, I shall leave Har Village, ne'er to return. In exchange, I beg you to forgive those who joined me. I incited them, and so I alone ought to suffer the penalty of exile. Yet I will go forth from this village with my head held high, glad in the knowledge that no lives were sacrificed under my watch.
There'll be no need for that, Ulrika. In light of your good deeds, all shall be forgiven.
After you left, we who remained discussed that which our village treasures most. It is as you yourself have said. A village is nothing without its people. We ought to have learned that lesson well after the dragon chased us from our homes. Yet 'twas your heartfelt plea that reminded us of it. Ulrika, would you honor our village by becoming its chief? 'Tis our hope that you will guide us, and that your kindness and wisdom shall unite our people, human and beastrin both.
Aye, if that is what is needed, I shall rise to the call of duty. I vow to protect this village and its people with my life.
I could not have imagined a better outcome. The village will surely prosper in Sir Ulrika's care.
I ne'er thought the day would come when I'd be asked to lead another village. Fate can be rather strange. This time, I shan't allow a single soul to be lost. Harv will know peace. I shall not rest till this is so. It is a nice place, this village. One would hardly believe that 'twas once devastated by the dragon's flame. My name shan't be cleared till the dragon is found. I intend to stay in this village and investigate the dragon's whereabouts. Pray, tell everyone back home that I'll return as soon as I can.
Thank you.
Over here, if you would. Over here, Master. Did you lose sight of me? You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
While traveling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out? Good thing I'm here, really. I know just where to go.
Here we go again.
We were battle ready when they found us. This shan't take long.
Of course.
A fine display of skill.
Be so bold as to speak my mind?
The private quarters of one Arisen I served had men.
Now, what might that be? We ought to take a closer look.
Eventful journey, but we made it here all right.
It seems we must venture to Travo Mine. I believe it lies to the northwest of Vernworth. Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location. The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's all to be found? Come, I'll lead the way.
Ah!
was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. It isn't an easy life, but I enjoy the travel. Hope to see you again ere long.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
Spending so freely offers a unique sort of joy. Let's keep our noses to the grindstone, that we might do it again soon.
Really now, what are you doing? Over here, if you please.
This is why I shall never tire of our adventures.
Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
Naught feels quite so wasteful as coming upon a fine piece of equipment after purchasing the very same item in a shop.
Ah, yes. That sounds familiar. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the element. We've got goblins!
Shame I've no advantage with this boat. Are we all in the same boat? I'll gather these now. 'Twould be a shame to forget their location when we need them most.
The prison has been torched. Quick, douse the flames.
Less than what one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasure from the pool. I grant you fire's blade. Use it well.
It is a vexing thing, to see it so plainly and yet to be unable to open it.
We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled.
behold. How the stars shine, Master.
Right you are.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
A good sleep does wonders.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust? Tis a glad thing you guessed it when you did.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together. Would anyone care to push?
Might I be of assistance?
I shall see it done.
Achieve if we honed our talents further. That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Outstanding.
Materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Statue may yield new sights, if we can reach it.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs.
Do watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I'm up to the challenge.
Witness my magic!
park. The flapping of bats' wings. Let us leave them be.
Nicely done. Glad to be of service.
Well said. Campsite at present. Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors. A fine place to harvest some ingredients. I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well.
Come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
If we watch each other's backs.
I've got a good feeling about this one. Oh, what luck! 'Tis a chest.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. We are none of us alike in vocation. Our respective abilities are unique as well.
At the end of the day, our vocations are of little import. Mutual trust is what counts.
Mm.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Let us make haste for the nearest town. I'd rather sell our pickings at market than toss them aside. There's a ladder here. Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller. And should my story enter